league career with a bang. It's something that I planned for my whole entire life. Came up short last year. I'm just glad that I was able to go out and compete for my last event.
What'd you think of your run in general?
It was a good all-out run. I didn't panic. I knew Trevor Story was going to go out in speed. I stayed composed and stayed relaxed. I ran my race. So,
did you think you had him at the finish line?
I didn't know. I was just looking up at the camera and just praying and hoping for the best.
What does this mean for you? You were a U.S. champ before and NCAA champ. You don't get that very often.
Yeah.
Which one's bigger, the U.S. title or this?
Definitely this one. Because I was able to compete in something that I was in for 4 years. It's always a dream to win an NCAA title. So just to come out and do it like I did it is amazing feeling.
Congratulations. We'll see you at the rematch.